Okay, this is the MarkMelGen run conf script, which runs the configuration files in the conf directory. So it gives a demo of a few different sounds. So here's the bar. I think this is a nice funky clav sound. So I think the problem with that maybe was the only a quarter duration notes. Next one, Bach. It's got a nice electric piano sound. A bit sad. Next one, Beethoven. It's got a xylophone sound, and I quite like the tune. A bit longer to calculate the note probabilities on this one. It's more input. cliplets on that one. Maybe some problems with the timing there. Chopin. Bit of thin organ sound. I like the skateboard lyrics, but maybe the tune's not very good. Essen folk, supposedly quite good for this sort of thing. MarkMelGen. Thank you. God Save the Queen. So everyone knows this tune, so it's a good test to see how close to the original it is and how different it is. Green Sleeves, very good original song, and maybe this pales next to it. So, yeah, that's the problem if you just have one tune as your source. It's best to have a couple of different tunes so it's not too reliant on the original. Same problem here, Jingle Bells, too much like the original because there's only one tune as the input. Thank you. interesting academically, but not the way to get a good tune by just having the one tune in the input, I think you'll agree. Mozart, again, one tune, but it's got a bass sound here, so interesting, but it's not the normal singing range. Mozart. Okay. So there's more than one tune as an input here. But you can get a problem with corruption. But if you try to ignore it, we'll see with the beat whether it's corrupted or not. Thank you. conscripted. Recommending off. So I don't like the sound on this. The sitar is a bit harsh for me, and I find it difficult to hear the tune. See what you think. We saved the best till last. Star Spangled Banner. There's a nice English horn sound on this one. So that's all the configuration files. Hope that's given a range of what you can do with MarkMelGen program. Thanks for watching. Bye.